Well, Boyd, Reeser Bowden had a pre-taped conversation with the elusive Skandor Akbar, trying to pin him down as to his intent and his plans, and I am sure as to what his feelings were about Ernie Ladd and Mike George, two men that he may have ended their career, the future of the Samoans, and also the direction he plans to take that team, and about that 455-pound mystery. Let's listen to that now.
Ladies and gentlemen, General Skandor Akbar.
It can be said now, don't cross the general. Ernie Ladd, you took the Iron Sheik from me, and in return, I took wrestling from you. And you, Mike George, I've never liked you. You're a backstabbing traitor. Let it be known now that I intend to make a clean sweep in the Mid-South area. First, Mr. Olympia, Mississippi champion, Ted Debussy, the North American champion. And last but not least, that mangy junkyard dog, that flea-bitten dog, that Louisiana title, it's just a matter of time. And oh, yes, there's another cancer on the horizon. And I'm talking about the American nightmare, Dusty Rhodes. And that's a cancer virus I intend to kill before it spreads in the Mid-South. So let it be known that I didn't warn you. If you're listening, beware, because it's the general's time. 1982 is career-ending time in the Mid-South, and the general has got it all.
And you heard it here, General Skandor Akbar.